playing contest to see before we go to TIA and just see who gets the towels. Pass it, pass it. Oh wait, throw it, throw it. Your finger in my mouth. I caught this, somewhat that close. We're ready for transcript.
I'm gonna go to the pool again.
And then we're gonna try. We call my grandpa and my grandma to come take us. Cause they're more, I get spoiled about it. And they're like, yeah, sure, let's go, let's go. Room number one. There's like ice. What? What is it? Oh, what are you gonna show me?
Here.
What? Sure, that's the one you want.
I want it.
Okay.
Love.
Okay. We're gonna need charger. Charger. Camera charge. What?
The next one for me.
I'm with the socks.
The fuck?
I'm putting my fifth sock. I'm very done.
Sure, we got this. Woo! Man, what garments are we bringing today? I got to. Bella, you want to take your frisbee? Okay. Oh, you left the lights at the Angie's?
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Just wondering because I didn't see him in
there. I saw him walk out.
What the fuck? That hurt, bro. It's not funny, Bella. Stop banging. There's a baby downstairs. You hit the side of my leg. It's time for the championship.
I'm gonna drop it.
No.
Drop the gun.
Wait, not yet, not yet.
Let your baby.
Throw it.
Okay, throw it.
No,
pushing.
No, don't throw it. We don't need that.
I'm gonna
draw
for me.
Okay, throw it.
Throw it.
Uh-oh. I got it. What are you hitting it for? Nah, I'm good.
Oh, damn.
Check all the dang hands. Okay.
I'm doing the old dead. Oh.
Okay. Okay. What are we gonna need? She wants to take her fish?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess. Why is my piece four? Okay, switch. Oh man.
What?
I forgot we gotta take drinks because she don't have nothing.
Well, you're always gonna drink and squirt. All you're gonna do is gonna drink this.
Yeah, I know. But we still need drinks. What, we're gonna survive with no drinks? You're crazy. Okay. But we got some of the food over there, so. Our fridge is empty. We got a lot. Gosh, all the other stuff is at the end. All we really need today is just some drinks. Filling up this bag. I wish I could have vlogged last time when your man here spent the night. At least I showed it when he got shot. I think this will be enough. A little too much. Okay, we ready to head out? Okay.
Grab the fish and get the
is gonna be a hard trip to make it. Okay, wait, I'm gonna wrap my camera around my strap.
I have to wear this
like this. See, just like that. Okay, I got this. Let me see if I can put the keys on. So it's a bit easier. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Well, how much did you feed? Oh, okay. You fed the fish. Put it back in the woods. Alright. Oh, that's alright. You just dropped a little bit of towel.
Mama, no, you got.
And your grandpa just. Oh. Intervention family. I'm sorry.
I don't think your baby will be in there. Bring it. Give me the bubble.
Come on. Okay, what are we carrying? Who's carrying the fish?
Dylan is, but I'm.
Well, then
you, I have everything.
Pass me some towels. So that is hard. Oh, no wonder, because you got the football, too.
The football's on the hardest.
Okay, I got the drinks. I got to be careful, because I don't want to. I dropped them. It's a done, done deal.
This is what we do, guys.
Yeah, this is what we like to do. All right, yep. Good. You go first.
Right here. Oh, man.
Damn. Yeah. You put it too thick this time. Why are we even doing this?
Get out, Josh!
Josh, move back.
No, Josh.
Wait, why is it tied in there?
Come on, this. What the fuck? What? Why? So we can fall again? Come on, I'm going.
Give me Johnson.
Come, guys.
Come on. You can call me out. You want to go down there and tell them? Knock on their door, but what if their baby's asleep? Bella, wait! Wait! Bella, listen! You want to ding dong and tell them?
Sure, you can.
Yeah, hold this. The camera, wait, guys, I'll get right back. Josh couldn't go get it. So, yeah, guys, Bella forgot her life jacket back at the apartment. And when we went to go knock, her baby was crying and everything. So, I felt she was kind of disturbed. Maybe it's because we were probably making a ruckus upstairs. Oh, man, sorry, guys. I'm gonna get this towel. Yeah, he kept jumping, right? Making a lot of noise. But, yeah, guys, so baby was crying. We opened it and they said thank you because I guess we forgot.
Yeah, because we don't
have a baby. No, don't.
No, I want a baby. You
can. Why do you want a baby? You're going to be crying. Bella, why do you want a baby? They cry.
I want a baby.
Why do you want one?
And then, carry me.
Nah, Bella, you can't be a baby no more. We can't carry you.
Yeah.
That stage is over, man. Got it? You locked it back up? You make sure? Okay, let's head over there. Yeah, bird. Huh? He got mad at you?
No, he got mad because open it. Remember we are opening and closing?
Oh, yeah. What? Yeah, Bella? Man, it's not fair. Hey. You know, Bella, we're the ones with the last one. Hey, what happened to the grass? It looks so messed up and funky. Okay, guys, so me and Josh are gonna tell you a little story. You coming, Bella? You look so far from us. She's a really far. Okay, guys, so not a long time, probably about 2 or 3 weeks ago, when there was still school, we're using the gate clicker to open this. for people, like, and some guy was going out and he was trying to come back in, and then that's when the gate closed on him and we didn't open it for him, and we were far away, all the way back there, and he was all the way over here, and he got mad and he started looking around trying to see if one of the people out there did it, and it was really us from all the way over there. Remember that ghost? That was funny. What's hurting your back? The sodas? I got all the football, the towel, and all the clothes. Yes, Josh brought the squirt. Okay, we're gonna head to my Tia Angie's, the Hell House. Dude, she's taking so long. It's okay, all you got is towels. I got a towel, a football, your doggy toy, some goggles, and our clothes, and a frisbee. Oh man, I keep forgetting. There's this weird thing that me and Josh want to show you. It's like this guy by the stairway. It goes up, and on top, there's a third door on top, and there's only supposed to be two.
And there are dogs!
A third door. That's weird. It's creepy. Oh, we forgot the goggles! Got it. You look like you got so mad. I notice every time we come over here, it always takes us 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Or 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Or 3 minutes and 45 seconds. Yeah, 3 minutes and 45.
But, alright.
We'll get it right now. Oh, man. Hey, Winston.
Close the door. Somebody close it.
I got it. Let me see.
Ah! Scary. Woo! It's hot.
Pick up the towels, Bella. Put it right on top of Josh's underwear.
It's not fun.
It's not underwear.
Oh wow, it's boxy.
Give me a drink.
Man, it's a mess. I noticed that my thing, she knows it's messy, and she's tried to clean it. Let's look her trash. Oh, we got to take out her trash.
I gotta take it out, remember?
Oh yeah, we made that bit.
No, we all have to go.
No.
Yes, we can.
No, but only Josh is going.
We all have to go.
No, Josh. Bella, Josh, it's closer for Josh than it is for you. You're crazy. You run everywhere.
Even when this car was like, stop, you just keep on running.
It's a cool remote. I really like this remote. It's one of the coolest remotes I've ever had. Come up on up, Winston.
I'm gonna open my drink.
Come here, bring it.
No.
Why did Angie have games on her thing?
She has games?
I'm zooming in on
Bella. Bring it, Bella. No.
The screen looks so ugly when you zoom in.
See that?
I know.
I'm not scared to the cockroach.
Well, come on over here.
No.
Don't you want to sit down?
I'm going to spill it.
No, you're not.
Earlier.
Bella, if you keep on shaking that thing, it's not going to have no gas.
Exactly.
Why don't you open it?
Well, come over here and we'll open it. You're just being lazy and you don't want to do it.
Don't come over here.
Come on.
You come on.
Okay, well, I'm not coming.
You come.
Nope. Nope. Yes. No, you come. It's not fair.
We're fighting.
Who, us? Yeah, I know. Because you don't be quiet.
You'll have to come.
Oh, that's one of my favorite movies. Scary movie. So what are we going to watch?
I don't know, because we finished all the shows.
It's just a weird show.
Yeah, but I wanted to watch that as well.
Have she seen it before?
Yeah, she was watching it when you were asleep.
Oh, while I was asleep?
Yeah, she went upstairs, and then she was watching something. She was watching Powerpuff, and then after that, she said, oh, I want that. Because she saw the Cowardly Dogs.
Man, guys, I'm so mad. The season finale for Orange is the New Black. I finished it already so quick. It was good.
Yeah.
So good.
Because the girl slapped her.
Oh, you're talking about when they fought?
Yeah. And then
Crazy Eyes and that white girl?
No, the girl.
Yeah, her name's Crazy Eyes, so I'm not calling her.
I'm going to tell her this. And then I was watching that first. And then, Junior.
What?
I'm watching the other thing first.
What's that?
Socks. And then, the
Fundamental Carrots, they
girl,
say that's good.
The girl didn't leave her alone.
Oh, it's a movie.
Oh, it's a movie.
Yeah, I thought it was a show.
It was a show that could have
been. But look, it's 5 stars. A writer stuck in the past, a teen with an uncertain future, on a road trip full of firsts.
Well,
first,
you,
yeah, first,
you
they get a new lease.
Oh, no. Say me.
Oh, it's like their life starting over.
Say
you wanna
me,
watch
me,
it?
No.
No.
Say
it's kinda
me,
boring
me,
too.
Me.
Whoa.
Say me from the audio.
Why? Oh, that was a good show. We finished it. Have you seen season 1, episode 1, Josh?
No, but I don't want to watch it.
Why? Because you already got that far?
Yeah.
Well, it talks about why she's in prison. And it shows her first day there. You did not. Nah, people that watch Orange is the New Black probably watch my vlogs. So they're going to be like, no, don't spoil it. So I won't spoil it for you guys. But if you have Netflix, you should watch it. It's really good. No lie. What are we gonna watch then?
What?
What is that? Underdogs? Oh, crap, it's a cartoon. It's only a game until a squad of tiny soccer springs to life. Can they make the ultimate goal? Oh, now it's boring. It's a kid's thing. Man, we wanna watch something with action.
Go to the action movie.
Oh, yeah. That's right, they have those action things and you get to choose what you want. Like, they gotta be fast. The Standoff I hear is good. You wanna watch that?
No.
I know who comes on in it. Bella likes her.
Kim.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Alright, guys, so we're gonna watch this movie and I'll get back to you when we're done. Alright, guys, so we're about to head to the pool. Grandparents just got here. You ready, Bella?
Yeah.
Ready, Josh?
Okay.
Yeah, I got them. All the fish. Get the fish. Well, be careful. Don't stay too much in the street. Oh, man.
Look at my song.
Can't wait to get
it.
You want? Does it burn?
What?
Your feet?
Yeah.
Mine too, but not as much. I guess because I'm bigger, I can handle it.
Oh, my green.
Oh, wait. So, Josh had to go get Bella's fish, which he's crying about.
Junior.
What? You can't find the fish?
No.
What a... Craig?
She'll climb the show many people, they're going to want to get on it.
Oh, yeah.
Oye, la sala nomás de vela.
¿Dónde está la sala de vela?
It was right there.
This
one?
That one.
Voy a llorar, voy a llorar.
Voy a
llorar.
This is a lot. A few people already left though, Josh.
Huh?
A few people already left though. Because I saw them.
What?
There was like three people left.
So 13.
Yeah.
Got your phone?
Yeah.
If you don't got it, I got it.
Ah! Dog.
thing. I already know it's gonna be crowded over there. Super crowded.
I know.
Yeah, me too. I'm like,
they're gonna want our goggles, they're gonna want the plate of football.
And the first view, so leave everything on our table at first.
Yeah.
Before we even consider it. Yeah, I know. Alright guys, so that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time on the next vlog. And that's it. Bye!